And small greetings from your guy, Keku's Kalma K. First of all, I want to say thanks, a very big thanks to every loving fans of our page and subscribing to the YouTube. Continue to subscribe and like our page. I got a beautiful news today, very, very beautiful news. It's exciting that seeing people supporting, to seeing the life of youth becoming much more better, and that we are so appreciating for. And this is what is our aim and is what our motive is all about, to seeing the youth learn the reality of life, of what is happening, what to do and what not to do. So we're looking forward for the continuation of support from different part of the world, wherever you are. You want to see a better society, you want to see a better youth. We're looking forward that you support us and you can join us. As well, we're coming up with a workshop on the 29th of this month at Yundum, the FIFA Pro Film. Every youth from any part of the world you are, you want to be part of us, you're welcome, you can join us. We are in, we can have guests of honors, different people who have educated and then went through a lot of things, but as youth, they never give up. They were always fighting it very hard to make it up in life. So these people will be there as well to inspire us with their messages, and they will get us as well. And as well, we're putting our video on Premiere that has just been released out, but officially we'll make it to the public. But at first, we have to make sure people coming for the workshop be the first to watch it. Don't forget to like our page on Facebook as well as subscribe to our YouTube page. I want to say very big thanks once more. Have a very beautiful, beautiful weekend. Ta-da.
My fellow ladies and gentlemen and the youth of this country, I want to join my colleague Keku's Kalma in the youth advocacy program, to where he's doing a very good job sensitizing the youth about the various things that are affecting the society. I would encourage you all to come and join him on Sunday the 29th at the FIFA Pro Field, where you will be able to learn a lot about the youth advocacy program. Come one, come all.
This is the PMR. I am joining my colleague Keku's Kalma to advocate for youths. This event will be held on the 29th of this month. So if you want to get inspired, be there or be there. Thank you.
Fighting over Gemini and Pisces. Every corner it's war and crisis. Boko Haram, Al-Qaeda and ISIS. How come the poor people are the nicest? Africa blessed with a lot of beautiful history, but these people make us feel like everything's a mystery. They make us live lives in a jittery. We pray to God Father to give us victory. Take a look around the city now. No love, what a pity now. 21 look like 50 now. They try to make things, you know. Back then she was a cutie now. You no longer do your duty now. You follow girls with big booty now. All you do is booting and looting now.
So heal the world, spread love and heal the world. Heal the world, heal the world. Let love heal the world. Heal the world, heal the world. Spread love and heal the world. Heal the world, heal the world. Let love heal the world.
I'm mother dying up deep in her. Father not get no deep in her. She a feeling school low deep in her. False prophet them preaching now. Fake thing them teaching now. The girl them bleaching now. And the boy them snitching now. Who am I to do the judging now? When everything is not original. Bad mind and grudging now. Father Lord it in a put me now.
So heal the world, heal the world. Spread love and heal the world, heal the world, heal the world.